keep quoting my father all the time, and I'm sure I've done this millions of times. One of the first things he taught me was, man kaho to achha, na ho to zyada achha. If things happen according to how you wish, that's good. But if they don't, that's even better. And I could never understand that. And when I asked him, he said, if they're not happening according to your wish, they're happening according to the wish of some divine force. And that divine force will never think ill about you. So you have to respect that as being better. The other thing he told me was, when I was struggling a lot in those times, I said, you know, life is a struggle. And he used to say, so long as there is life, there is going to be struggle. I think if we accept this factor, that your life is never going to be easy. Something or the other is going to happen. So rather than sit in some kind of despondency on that, be aware that tomorrow is another challenge, is another day which could turn out to be profitable, which may not, but eventually there will be another day when you can start trying all over again.